Case three.
Okay, so this is What's Up With You with Michael Jackson and Eddie Murphy. And good God.
Eddie Murphy featuring Michael Jackson, so this is gonna be normal.
Just two black guys kicking it. Well, one black guy and one white, delicate lesbian.
How did Eddie get Michael Jackson in his video? You just know he had some stuff on him, right? Like, you know he had pictures of Michael Jackson with kids or something.
A wise man once said, is there anything Eddie Murphy can't do? And the answer is yes.
So this was, of course, back when Eddie Murphy was funny and Michael Jackson was alive.
Back then, entertainment execs couldn't say no to Eddie. Today, entertainment execs pretend they don't know Eddie.
Some other Eddie Murphy song titles: Boogie in Your Butt, Put Your Mouth on Me, Till the Money's Gone. Presented without comment.
It's kind of weird, the look Eddie's going for. It's like the gay porn mustache, the wife beater.
Wife beater, high-waisted slacks, say something belt, single earring.
Michael Jackson looks like his trophy wife.
Nice background. Whose kid did the graphics?
This is basically my Windows 98 screensaver.
Peace signs everywhere. Very 90s.
It's almost like a bad acid trip. I mean, I wouldn't know. I've never done acid. What? I've never done acid. Do you want to do acid? Do you have acid?
What kind of low-budget production just uses a green screen? Okay, what? Please don't fire me.
What's up? What's up? What's up with you?
What's up with you?
What's up with you? All one word. It's in the dictionary. Look it up.
What's up? What's up? What's up with you? It's got that sort of Nelly Furtado cat in heat nasal thing. Not a fan. I do not love that sound. With you. Stop asking me that.
A lot of people have asked Michael Jackson that question.
I'm getting the sense that this is a rhetorical question.
Along with, what's up with your nose? What's up with your hair? What's up with your skin? What's up with you?
I'll tell you what's up with him, but I don't like to speak ill of the dead. And by that I mean Michael's actual physical self and Eddie Murphy's career.
Michael Jackson and Eddie Murphy, and then 300 young black boys come in and start skipping around them in a circle. I don't think I need a joke for that.
You'll notice there's not even any girls.
You know this was Michael Jackson's idea.
I feel filthy watching this.
He probably went to the director and was like, you know what really make this video really good? A whole bunch of black schoolboys. Director's like, yeah, why do you keep saying that?
Fun fact, all of these singing children were originally not supposed to be part of this video. They were just part of Michael's backstage rider. Actually, that's not such a fun fact.
I give this video 4 drop charges out of 1 severely traumatized teenager. Allegedly.
I sends those kids to run! Kate.